This is a tale of two brothers, a sibling bond that can never be broken by the strongest arms. This is Torlang's trip to Korea.
Fucky wonton Hong Kong, wonton Hong Kong, one time, let me long time, feed of my long slung, go back to Hong Kong, I'll send you back to Hong Kong.
I forgot, I need to write to my long distance brother white kid Torlang. Dear Torlang, I miss the way you used to be when we were younger. Signed, Vladimir. I'll send this with the bird, I guess.
Oh, postman! Hey, good sir, I have a very important letter. This goes out to one of my brothers. Well, put it in. Here you go. Right. I'll be sure to deliver it to your brother. Thank you.
That was one. Two.
He's very strong.
Yeah. Look at my biceps.
The best. Let me see. The best. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. See that?
Strongest man alive. God.
Okay, I have a letter from a brother of yours. I don't know how important it is.
All right. Let's see. My brother Vladimir. I haven't seen him in 18 years. I wonder how he's doing.
So, Torlang journeyed to Korea. His first stop was to get rice, for the journey was long, and he would need food. His second stop was to go to the coffee mill to get coffee, for he would need the energy to stay up late at night. And once he had these two things, he marched along the trail. Him himself, him alone, it was barren. It was just him. It was only him. There was no one else. He kept going. And then after he made it about halfway, he wanted to give up. It was hard. It was harsh. But he was Torlang, and at the end of the day, there is no stopping for Torlang. That man would persevere, he would continue, he would push through the elements, and eventually, he would make it all the way to Korea. And upon arriving in Korea, he set down his bag and his coffee and his rice, and he spread his arms, welcoming the warm air of the Pacific. And then he sat down. And he watched. And that is Torlang's journey to Korea.
Man, here I am in Korea, but I kind of lost. I don't know where my brother's house is. Everyone kind of looks the same here.
Man. That's not racist at all.
There's a lot of dog places. A lot of gooks.
Hey, Torlang.
Oh, hey there, man.
I see you made it to Korea.
I have.
Yeah, see, I thought I'd retired, but I kind of thought about how dangerous Korea is. I thought I'd come here to lend you some help to find your brother.
Oh, thank you. That is very kind.
Yeah, no problem. Let's go on an adventure.
All right.
Hey, Mr. Mailman.
Yes.
There's a fork in the road over here.
Indeed there is.
Where should we go?
We go that way.
That way?
Yeah, see, if it weren't for me, you probably would have gone that way, which is definitely not the right way to go.
Huh.
The light mirror's that way.
Okay.
Onward, my friend.
All right.
Boy, this place sure seems wrong.
He has no idea. He has no idea that I just activated super speed. Now I'm gonna set up an evil trap!
Really does bring me close to my family. I really hope my brother's doing okay. It's taking him a while to get here. Maybe I should check up on him. Ah! What the fuck was that?
It sounded like him! Torlang, I'm coming for you!
Torlang. You thought I'd take you to your brother that easily?
You lied to me. I'm going to the mailman.
You were mistaken.
I heard some screaming over here. Is everything all right? Torlang?
You lied to me. You told me you would deliver the letter. Why is he here?
Well, I did deliver the letter. But I didn't say I'd bring you here safely.
You bastard. I'm gonna kill you.
Duke? I'll take him on for us. I'll avenge our family name.
What the fuck? Oh! I'm
teaching you how to get your power over you.
No, you don't! No.
It'll not be my end.
It looks like it's your end to me. I'm so scared of you, man. I'm so scared.
Looks like I won the day. I'm gonna go get a burger.
He beat me up really bad. I'm gonna go to the doctor.
I'm alive! Yay! I'm alive! I survived my trip to Korea!
Heads up! Here's another one. Why you all in my ear talking a whole bunch of shit that I ain't trying to hear? Get back, motherfucker, you don't know me like that. Get back, motherfucker, you don't know me like that. Geek, geek, I ain't playing around. Make one boss move, I take you down. Get back, motherfucker, you don't know me like that. Get back, motherfucker, you don't know me like that. So come on, don't get swung on, swung on. It's the knick-knack, paddy-whack, steel-riding Cadillacs, family off the street.
streets made my homies put the baggies back. Still stacking plaques, still action packed. And dope, I keep it flipping like acrobats. That's why I pack a Mac, that'll crack a back. Cause on my waist it's more heat than the Shaq attack. But I ain't speaking about bowling, bowling. Just thinking about brawling till y'all start bawling. We all in together now, birds of a feather now. Just bought a plane. So